Hi folks, Arty from Ausmerica Model Railroading asked me to do the boxcar challenge. Well Arty, as you can see, the railroad is a bit of a mess. I'm pulling it down because we're actually moving house. There's no wiring left, so what I'm going to do is hot wire some wires to what is left of the rails and try to complete the challenge. Now all my rolling stock is packed. Well, not all. I have a few box cars that are not packed and I'll use those for part of the challenge. As you can see, it's going to be more of a challenge just to run a train, but we'll give it a go. The noise you hear outside, by the way folks, is a storm. We're copping a heap of rain at the moment, wind. But yeah, this is what's left of the railroad. So I hope you enjoy. The camera is not the best in this lighting. I've taken all the lights out. I've only got one small incandescent bulb in here. So you'll have to forgive the graininess and the shakiness. Okay. Let's do it. Thank you.